finish.
25-50 on the move, can in hand. 25-21, drags it in. Just out of the autonomous area. Still no score on autonomous. Two of the three robots in the Red Alliance also, but not quite. Here we go, driver-operated robots. 25-21 on the move, as is 25-50. 25-50, our number two robot, number two scoring robot in the match so far this weekend, trying to get something going on the red side. 25-21, two gray totes stacked. Let's see if they can pick something else up. Their conveyor system, very productive. They are the sixth highest scoring average in this match. They're going around, conveyor belt, two more totes, nice work. 24-11 Rebel Alliance, they have one tote in the cooperation area. Cert, 25-21 on the move. They're getting out of the way at 956, who's got the third tote just about picked up. They're gonna go get it and try and get some cooperation points for the round. It's up, it's on their robot, on the move. Mechanum's making their way. Let's hear it for the Blue Alliance. Rebel Alliance and the Blue and the Reds have done their part. Let's get 956 over there. Easing over. Got their Mechanum wheels. They're gonna make a run up and over the bump. They've got 50 seconds. One step, two steps, third step, get closer. Is it gonna work? Looks like good so far. That's good. Way to go, cooperation points. 54, 68, three tote stack. Can and a noodle, they do. They got it, do they have it? Yes, they do. Wow, that thing's sticking out there in the middle of the field. If a noodle hits that thing, it's going over. 20 seconds to go. Cooperation points done. 956, drag it two totes over. 10 seconds to go. 25-21, dragging them over also. There's another tote for a score. 4 seconds, 2 seconds, and that's your match. We'll be right back with the score. Your score, 99 for the Blue, 57 for the Red. Way to go, Blue Alliance. Look at all those up averages. Way to go, Blue. Nice work between the two sides for cooperation points also.